Republicans gained control of Congress in less than a month, and they've already packed the agenda with investigations into everything. We're going to investigate the Hunter Biden issue. We're going to investigate voting. We're going to investigate the this one I do love. Investigate the damn FBI and CIA and their political involvement. I do love that. But, you know, they can't learn. Every time they do that, they lose the next time. I mean, you could graph it out. You know, midterm wins and they start all these investigations. Well, they lose the next time. I don't know. What do you think? Where do you think this goes?
It's the politics of revenge, which is basically where we're at. I think a lot with both parties at this point.
Yeah, definitely.
You know, we get power. We're going to take on your guys. Well, we got it now. We're going to take on your guys. And the Republicans ran in the midterm saying, oh, crime is rampant. We got to do something about crime.
Yeah.
Inflation's terrible. We're going to do something about it. We're going to do something about all the shortages experiencing, the gas prices. None of that is on the agenda anywhere near it because they don't really care.
Yeah.
But the Hunter Biden, by God, you better get your laptop ready because you're coming in to talk about it. And listen, what's funny to me and what's funny to a lot of other progressives is when they keep hammering Hunter Biden, our response is, go for it. We don't care about Hunter Biden.
Unless they have that magic bullet that ties Joe Biden up to the Hunter Biden story, which they say they do. I don't know. Well, time will tell. We'll see. But the point is, I kind of like this because it's going to destroy them in the next, if they don't learn, if they don't say, do some good things for people. Do some things on climate. Do some things on education. Do some things on human welfare. Do some good things. And don't waste all this time with all this negativity. I'll tell you who ought to be worried is that little Schiff guy. What's his?
Adam Schiff. Well, they've already suggested they're going to kick him off his committees.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's part of the politics of revenge. But six months ago, Kevin McCarthy in an interview was talking about, we're not going to waste our time with investigations. Because he admitted, he goes, that'll kill us in 2024.
He
let people like Marjorie Taylor Greene, he made deals with her, support me for speaker. I will let you investigate whatever you want to do.
Okay, and the media will eat it up. The media sees exactly what we're talking about.
Yeah.
The more these people look like kooks and they can't help themselves, they simply, damn Republicans can't help themselves. They always have to look a little crazy. This is going to make them look as crazy as a loon.
Yep.
And so the media is going to feed that into everyday news. And that's going to be the brand by the time it's all over.
Yeah, they can't help themselves, like you said.
Farron, thank you for joining me.
Thank you.
That's all for this week. But all these segments are going to be available this coming week right here on this channel. And you can follow us on Twitter at America's Lawyer. I'm Mike Papantonio, and this has been America's Lawyer, where every week we tell you the stories that corporate media won't tell you. Because their advertisers won't let them tell you the story, or because their political connections are so deep that they can't tell the story. But we can. So we'll see you here next time.